As you can see, the Black Caps main stores are here at Eden Park, Auckland. We have our own very own Jeet Rawal, who's always been kind enough for the interviews. Jeet, congratulations, and what a moment.
Yeah, look, I feel so proud receiving this and honored as well at the same time. Being part of this team for last few years has been a dream come true, and it's nice to get rewarded with the trophy. I know we've come close a few times, but haven't been quite able to get across the line. So look, it's nice to get this reward, and just really honored and proud to be part of this special group of guys. Yeah.
And I think earlier you mentioned that how New Zealand cricket has recognized players who are involved, and you being part of the Test cricket, being your journey with the New Zealand Black Caps. They're humble as ever, but to see winning this and being with the fans here, it must be really special for them.
Yeah, look, we had a group of 22 players who played in a two-year cycle to get us to where we are, and just being part of this and also involving fans in this is a special thing, because I know as New Zealand cricket fan, people live through these games and all that stuff, so it's nice that this match is going on tour across the country. You know, everybody gets a chance to be part of this, something special. And look, it hasn't happened. This is the first time it's ever happened, so it's awesome. And we are just grateful that we could do this for New Zealand cricket fans.
Well done, and congratulations. And this is our very own Jeet Rawal, who's also been given the medal today. And we will support you in many ways as well.
Thank you very much, Eamon. Bye. Thank you.